10 matches in an hour, 6 times 10. And we're starting the match 15.
Oh, okay.
We're doing all right.
Yeah, this kid is from Azerbaijan.
I'm sorry, I wasn't following her pattern.
She's learning how to do this.
Okay. You know how he would say something to you and then wait for you to tell me?
Yep.
I wasn't catching up with everybody.
On the other side, bro.
But is he really Colorado?
He lives in Colorado.
Is he really Colorado?
Yeah. He's actually living. So they graduated high school over there.
Yes. 15. Yes. Passive blue.
He's bleeding. Is that supposed to put blood on?
With that, I'm not worried about it.
Okay.
You're starving him, coach. See if it happens again. Two blue. Please throw a brick. Please. Oh, yeah?
Okay, but I'm also asking, Blue is on the shot clock.
No, Blue is on a verbal warning for shot. Okay. Activity period did not start. Yep. Grant!
I think on these ones now, all you gotta do is say show file and show recording.
Yeah, I'm not touching it yet, but I'm gonna get it to where he wants it.
I think yesterday we weren't having to stop him, and we just had to go show recording.
There's a few drops of blood on the mat.
So, if they throw the brick, do I need to reach out and see if we got four? Or are you looking at the whole thing?
The whole thing.
Okay. Thanks.
He threw us. He went to his back off of that.
We looked the whole action. Well, I think he actually had to stop it so that he...
That's this one.
What's the bout number?
1076.
Confirmed.
Confirmed calls 2 blue.
Red's challenging.
Red is challenging. That's the action.
Ooh, I can't really see.
Yeah, you can. Red hits basically a navy.
Ever exposed?
No.
Look like a risk.
But I could entertain Red took the risk.
You know what? You're good with the 2 blue?
Well,
is that what
good,
you're saying? Or
good,
is it a risk?
I'm good with Red took a risk and didn't score.
He's back up.
Back to the mat.
Yeah, he exposes back to the mat because he was trying to do something. It didn't work effectively.
You go back up and no points.
I'm okay with that. Let's look at it one more time.
Because I'm saying he got the single leg and picked the single leg up. He's
who did?
Blue. At the very beginning of the whole thing.
Yeah, and then Red took it away by hitting the navy.
Yeah.
And Red's navy elevates Blue's leg. It's not just a kick.
Okay, Blue never exposes. Yeah.
So that again, does Blue kick him? Does Blue jump over now? Blue jump over.
No, I think he just gets taken back. I'm going to the white paddle.
White paddle. Red took the risk. No score. No, we start him neutral.
So 2 blue goes away.
Correct.
Good.
Yes. Blue had a single leg.
Yep.
Red hits a navy or attempts to hit a navy, exposing his own back to the mat. He initiated the action. He took the risk. We're not going to penalize his risk because it didn't complete.
But we defended and come up out of the back?
The action would not
that
have.
That was our defensive move.
The action would not have.
Did we defend the navy, right?
Are you going to ask me? Or are you going to let me talk?
I'm asking. Did we defend the navy?
After they hit, the secondary action is he comes back on top. He would not have had the opportunity to come back on top had we not hit the navy. Thank you. Yes, ma'am. What?
You have any warnings at all?
Yes. They have a verbal on blue. Here we go, second period. Red.
Sorry, Chris.
Trainer? Not much we can do with a trainer for that. Yes. All right. Activity period red. Hold up. So click the little red here.
Here?
Yep. And then we should be, it should start when we
start.
It didn't, but I got it.
Oh.
Two blue. And one blue, no score. Three, so it's a total of three. Correct. Jeff, thought you taught these boys the rules.
Got my rib, coach. Got my rib. The floating one, so you can't see it. Just pass it.
I'm not getting into that one. He wants to be sick. We'll give him time.
What's
No.
Okay. Is it 80 next?
Yes.
Okay.